Roxanne, thank you. Please, Al Edson and the Brewster, Model 91, up and running. It's not like a lot of
so it's a what kind?
A Brewster.
What year is it?
That I don't know. it has a Brewster engine.
Four-cylinder probably?
Yep.
Yeah, this is a Brewster. We don't know the year, but maybe in the 20s.
Very good.
Close the louvers. You want to cool the engine down. And we do not get to decide if we run the car. It's the car gets to decide.
Based on this handling, but
vehicle variations, we see the J3 yards engine. J2 out down.
What year is this Thunderbird?
57.
Wow.
Yeah, it's just running very well, very good.
It's a beautiful car.
Championship in 1959, and I drove it for 2 years. Joe was only a little kid. I gave him a ride in with his father, and he liked cars then.
The interior was done by Elizabeth Gould,
Thank you.
same body basically as my Pontiac.
Okay, you got a CO2 bottle?
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna try your